We got one more for you. This one's called Winter. We'll start with scene one. Basically, it's really cold. And he talks a lot about it being cold and all the different ways that it's cold. For example,
to feel one's teeth chatter on account of the excessive cold.
So let's hear what teeth chattering sounds like. Lots of cold in scene one. Now scene two, how does scene two start?
To spend the quiet and happy times by the fire, while outside the rain soaks everyone.
So this is not a rain like yesterday. This is a very gentle rain. Let's hear how the rain sounds. Okay, and let's hear the gentle fire. Goes on like that, and I play the part, what did you say, to spend quiet and happy times? I'm the happy times, I think. Let's put it all together. So it goes. And we go to scene three, and we're back to cold. But it's more about the ice and the storms. And well, let's hear a little bit about that, about the ice.
To go in haste, slide and fall down to the ground. To go again on the ice and run in case the ice cracks and opens.
So I think you're going to hear the running, the falling down, and the ice cracking. So it goes like that, and then there's a big storm. A big storm, but it all ends kind of happy again. So let's hear this. This is winter.
Frozen and shivering in the icy snow, in the severe blasts of a terrible wind, to run, stamping one's feet each moment, one's teeth chattering to the cold. spend quiet and happy times by the fire, while outside the rain soaks everyone. Walk on the ice with tentative steps, going carefully for fear of falling. To go in haste, slide and fall down to the ground. To go again on the ice and run in case the ice cracks and opens. To hear leaving the iron-gated house, Sirocco, the south wind, and Boreas, the north wind, and all the winds in battle. This is winter, but it brings joy. Thank you.